Shalom Aleichem, sisters and holy brothers, holy sisters and simple brothers, great ones that you are, please pay attention. When you look at yourself now, can I see myself? I cannot see myself. It's much easier for me to see the variety of colors and shades and forms and depths around me than to see even one detail of myself. I cannot see my eyes, I cannot see my nose, I cannot see my lips, I cannot see my ears, I cannot see my beard, I cannot see anything, I cannot barely can see my shirt, can see part of the sleeve of one of my hands in the shirt. I cannot. Why? That's the nature that the Creator built the world based on. It's very hard for you to recognize your true self, to find who you are. It's much easier for you to see the qualities and the blessings of your friend, of your surroundings. But from that reality that you see that every person around you has such amazing qualities and talents and abilities and life experience, and even the scars of your friends and their lackings, you find grace and qualities in them. From that you should learn to reflect that wisdom on yourself, to understand that you are as well, even though you might be broken and scarred in so ways, you're still gorgeous, you're still beautiful, you're still super amazing, you are gifted and you're blessed, and you have so many amazing things inside of you. Inside of you there are things that you cannot find in no one else, like in your friend, exactly like that in him. There are certain things that are so unique and beautiful. Inside of you there is a divine holy soul that is precious and godly, unique and special, and it belongs only to you. And you're the one that is appointed on that beam of light of the Creator to shine. You're the one that is in charge on bringing that share, that portion of godliness, that beautiful amount of qualities, variety of colors and grace to the world. You're the one to release that light. You're that one to color the world with the colors of your soul. Do that and the world will be blessed by your beauty. I believe in that, like I believe that this day is happening in front of my eyes, like that I experience this moment with Hashem. I know that this is a message of truth, that the beauty that is treasured inside of you is needed for the healing and correction of the world, and you are important, and the world needs your light. Believe in yourself, and people will enjoy your light. Amen.